In this tutorial, I will show you how to find and view blue screen log files in the Event Viewer on Windows 10 or Windows 11. When a blue screen error occurs, Windows displays details on the screen for a short time. However, the information is also stored in the Event Viewer. I will guide you through the steps to locate these log files and analyze them properly. First, open the search menu by clicking on the Start button or pressing the Windows key on your keyboard. Type Event Viewer in the search box. When you see Event Viewer in the results, click on it to open. In the Event Viewer window, look at the top menu bar and click on Action. From the drop-down menu, select Create Custom View. This allows you to filter specific logs for easier analysis. A new window will appear. In the Logged section, set the time range to Any Time. If you know exactly when the blue screen error happened, you can select a specific time range to narrow down the search. Next, under Event Level, check the box for Error. Below that, select the By Log option. Click the drop-down menu next to Event Logs and choose Windows Logs. This will help filter the events to only those relevant to system errors, making it easier to find blue screen logs. Click OK. A prompt will ask you to name this custom view. You can name it System Errors or Blue Screen Logs to make it easy to find later. Click OK again to save. Now you will see a list of error messages. You can arrange them in order by clicking on the Level column. This helps you quickly find the most recent critical errors. If you need more details about a specific error, select it. In the General tab, you will see a summary of what caused the error. If you want more technical details, click on the Details tab, where you can view raw error data. If you need to save these logs for further analysis or troubleshooting, you can do so by clicking Save Selected Events. You will have options to save the file in different formats, such as a text file, XML, EVTX, or CSV file. Saving logs can be useful if you need to share them with a technician or research the issue further. Additionally, you can use the event ID shown in the log entry to search online for possible causes and solutions. Many websites provide detailed explanations and fixes based on event IDs, helping you diagnose and resolve the blue screen error. This is how you can locate and review blue screen log files in the Event Viewer. By following these steps, you can identify the cause of system crashes and take necessary actions to fix them. Thank you for watching.